Hi, welcome to this let's play of Fiat. It's a nice demod, it's pretty big, and I'll try to not actually tell too much about, well, I will not be reading the text anyway. If there's nothing to say, I will probably just say nothing. Might make some comments about what you're seeing. First comment, which you might notice, is that the sounds are sort of strange. It's because I'm using FreeDink. FreeDink is missing several sounds, so I added my own sound bank, so to say, added my own samples. So not all the sounds will be as you think they were.
And Kipmanized Myth Deepborn. Kipmanized might be destroyed. It is uncertain as of yet. Don't let get first prophecy.
So Tell is apparently the reason for the demod. Thank you, Tell. In principle, I'll be skipping text when I've read it. I read pretty slow, so I suppose you can keep up, and if you can't, then just pause the video to read it. Oh, sorry. Now there's pretty good humor in here, I think. He doesn't even know about all these. It's cool as well. Visit the king. Magik. Well, good. I thought I'd play this pretty much new. I've played it quite a long time ago, so I don't really know much anymore about it. However, I pretty much failed because yesterday I tried to make a recording and did something wrong, so I've already spent a few hours playing the first island, which means I will probably skip through that pretty quick. I know what to do this time. Okay, so Martyrs from there. We'll probably hear about that later. tree, and I can't get out. Guy is taking a walk, but he doesn't have his mana charged up. Not sure why. Very helpful. Thank you. problem then. Instead of asking them to see the manuscripts, they just said, oh, you're crazy. It makes sense. That's all cool. Thank you. Oh, nice. We have 3 fireplaces. We also have 3 chimneys. Thank you. positive.
And that ends this part, and this pretty long introduction. In the next part, I'll be collecting money to buy a sword. Thanks for watching!